Next up, we got Fernando from Brazil.
Thank you, everybody. I didn't understand what he did, but it's all right. Hi. I'm Fernando from Brazil. I'm not Borat from the Kazakhstan, okay? Not Borat. Yeah, really not. I'm from Brazil, yes. Everybody, and you say, are you from Brazil? Oh, I love Brazil, I like it. Where is Brazil? You know that? You have America, if you go down. Brazil, yeah, we are there. Another stuff, oh, Brazil carnival. We're having the carnival now. Samba, yeah, samba is really easy, you know? A little bit easier. I can teach you, everybody. You can move your legs like this. You can move your body. You can move your hands. But when you put all together, look like you're having a seizure. You're like, whoop. Yeah, not so easy, yeah. Another stuff we have, like, Brazil soccer. I don't play soccer, sorry. Just because you're from China, you have to play ping pong? No! Just because you're from England, you have to play rugby? No, come on! Just because you're from Amsterdam, you have to smoke marijuana? Maybe. Probably, yeah, it's nice, yeah. But I'm from Brazil, I don't play soccer, sorry. I don't understand soccer, you know? You see 12 guys trying to pick up a ball. Come on. Could be much better, 12 girls trying to pick up my ball, hmm? Yes, I love girls. And girls, even the girls are so different, you know? Like women here have really big boobs, yeah. In Brazil, they have really big asses, you know? In Thailand, they have really big dicks. I like it, yeah. It's cool, it's different, yeah. Oh, girls are really... Yeah, girls, I love. You know, like, here, if a girl is on PMS, you are allowed to eat chocolate. In Brazil, you are allowed to kill your husband, you know? For real. Hey, it's in the law. It's why I'm not getting married. I'm afraid of marriage, you know? Like, married? No way. No, not with me. No, no. So, I'm going to the strip clubs, you know? Yeah. It's nice. It's nice here. Have you ever been? No, it's your wife. No. Yeah, but it's a little bit strange, you know? You go there and you pay $100 for the lap dance. I said, lap dance sounds good. Okay, I go. But you cannot even touch the girl. For $100, you cannot touch the girl. I said, what about the fun? Come on, it's the same as go to Disneyland and just to see the stupid parade. What about the Mickey Mouse blowjob? Come on! It'd be so fun, huh? But no, not really. Yeah, I'm here. But girls, you know, like, I love girls. I love, but they are always right. Yeah, always right. Another, yeah, for sure. Yeah, my girlfriend told me, oh, my lovely, I really would like a dog. I said, no way, I'm allergic. I live in a small apartment. No way to give you a dog. I said, oh, I want a dog. You want a dog? I said, no way. So I want a baby. I said, I gave her a dog, you know? Better business, you know, like, okay, I gave a dog. I bought her a little one, but he shits everywhere, you know? Unless in the newspaper. Someone asked me, is he a mud dog or a pedigree dog? I said, no, it's a journalist. He have such respect for the news, you know? Fuck! What happened? And there is, some stuff. There is a pee-pee attractor. I said, what is this shit? You put there and then you feel, they say, let's try. I bought this stuff and then I went out, had some drinks, having some fun. Then I came home, I felt the smell and I'm pissing all my room. You know? The dog was looking to me like, not here, not for you. I said, if you know, I do not do the right thing. Come on, huh? And really, dogs look like us, you know? There's some people that have a bulldog. They're ugly. Hmm? Some people have poodles. They're a little bit gay, you know? My dog is crazy for girls, you know? If some nice girl goes to my home, he gets crazy. He go in the legs and like... I said, stop doing this. I'm trying to educate. Stop doing this. I said, stop. Then he came with a pillow. Have you ever saw that in the pillow? I said, stop doing this. But I'm trying to understand what he's doing. No, I'm trying to Another day I got a pillow, and it's really good, the pillow, no? It's hard to find a girl to have some sex, you know, like usually we have to do a lot of stuff, you know, like bring to a dinner or sometimes bring to a stand-up comedy show. I know your plans for tonight. Actually, I saw you last week with another girl, no? No, not really. She's nice. Yeah, she's nice. Yeah. Another stuff from here that I don't really understand is why there is so much palm readers here. Yeah, every block you go, there is a palm reader. So what the fuck is that for? What? No? Why, like, honey, I go to the party in the red dress. So, I go to the palm reader to see you. Come on. Now they say past, present, and future. Past? What? Oh, I'm looking in your hand. I see you had a mother.
Oh, thank you. I really appreciate to know this, you know? Like, what about the future? What is
now telling to me? There's as much palm readers as actors here, you know? Yeah. Both are liars, come on! Yeah, really. I would like to have some quickly research here. Please help me. Who is single here? Put your hands up to know. Who wants to sleep with me? Put your hands down.
Oh, good. I'm having some fun tonight.
Thanks a lot. You can find me as Muy Loco on the Twitter. Thanks a lot.